I have no idea.
Benoit is down on the steps.
Oh, my goodness.
He's thrown him down the whole flight of steps on his back.
This is serious. We're going to have some serious injuries here.
This is personal, Mike. This is personal.
Yeah, this is not a wrestling match. Our fans are going to be watching the Superstation tomorrow night, a little taste of what's going to happen.
If this is a preview, how wild is it going to be tomorrow night on TBS?
It's going to be incredible.
They'll fight all the way from Milwaukee up to Green Bay and back.
You know, I noticed that... Oh, he's got a cup of brew.
This one's for you.
Whoa.
Last call.
I've never witnessed anything like this in my life.
And no beer nuts.
You know, a fan got into that one, too.
It's Chicago.
As Kevin was down on his knees and he was being pounded by Benoit, you see how I was looking at Nancy? I kept looking over to her.
Don't invite these two over for dinner. They'll ruin your home.
Wait, Randy Anderson ringing the bell. The match has started. Now it starts.
Finally.
What else can they do?
What will the end be like if this is the start?
Benoit picks up Sullivan. You know,
never been up there.
I don't think so. I'm really concerned. Someone is going to get seriously hurt. And I know, you know, the object of matches is to win.
See, but Tony, this isn't a match. No, it's personal.
Not in Kevin Sullivan's mind, the object isn't to win. The object is to gain revenge.
Yeah, he holds a lot inside, and he's just a very, very troubled man, and he's a very dangerous man. And so is Benoit.
Head first, top turnbuckle now. And after you've had your head shoved into the stall in the bathroom, what's a turnbuckle going to do to it?
Be refreshing relief.
Incredibly, Benoit bounces back up. What a phenomenal athlete.
It just shows you how tough these two are.
Oh, they were
on the floor, Tony. They were in the hall. They were in the restroom. They were in stalls. He threw Benoit down a whole flight of stairs, and they're still in the ring fighting.
Oh,
that's that trick knee of his.
Boy, you're not kidding. Kind of like a back kick of a mule. Atomic drop. Oh, boy.
Oh, their heads collided.
The back of the head of Benoit, the forehead of the Taskmaster collided, and now woman screeching up on top.
Jimmy Hart just gave Sullivan the ring bell.
The ring bell.
Benoit up on top.
He is going to ring his bell.
Oh!
That's what he did.
Diving headbutt into the bell.
And Taskmaster, Jimmy Hart's going to try to help him up. Taskmaster going to win this. One, two, three. No question about that.
Benoit's out. Out colder than a mackerel.
And the Taskmaster wins. There's the bell. And this match is over.
Yes! Who's the man now?
Maybe the match is over right now. But this thing is not over.
Sullivan, you can see the top of his head injured. Nicks and cuts and bruises.